You know, I'm glad the plant is closing. It frees me up to do my own thing.
You said, do my own thing.
Oh, Red, your own thing. That's so hip.
I love salt.
I like that word, hip. It kind of pops, you know? Hip, hip, hip. I can see my own mouth.
You know what's beautiful? Fruitcake. All the different colored little fruits living together in one cake.
I jumped out of a cake once.
I also like sweet, but there's just something about salt.
Hip. It starts to lose its meaning after a while, you know? Hip. It's not even a word.
Oh, my God. Listen, you can hear my heart. Oh, my God. There it is again.
No, that's someone at the door.
Maybe it's your cops.
It's just someone for the garage sale. Take whatever you want. It won't fill the hole in your life. I'll see who it is.
You know, for a terrible grouch, Red is great in bed.
I'm sorry, what?
Hippity hoppity, Easter's on its way.
Where'd you go, Red?
Well, I was hopping down the old bunny trail, and this guy offered me $200 for the Vista Cruiser. So I sold it to him.
You sold Eric's car? Oh, no.
Dad, you sold my car? How could you? Just what in the hell were you thinking?
I thought I was helping because you're always saying how you need money.
For gas! For the car!
Don't yell at him. But to be honest, Red, we're a little disappointed.
I'm not gonna be running any more errands for you, pal.
You should have checked with us first, Red.
You know how many times I rotated those tires?
You're not supposed to take things that aren't yours.
I had stuff in the backseat. Now that's all just gone, mister.
Foreman, it's okay.
No, it's not okay.
Look, Red, who did you sell the car to?
I sold it to a guy named Peter. Peter Cottontail. Up and down the bunny trail. Hippity hoppity, Easter's on its way. You said that we were going for ice cream.
When we get the car back.
You know, you did tell him you were going to get him ice cream.
After. And you're not helping. Hey, put that down.
Whoa. That really shot out of there. Sorry.
Oh, listen. I don't want to do this.
Well, you have to.
I'll wait in the car.
No, no, Red. You have to learn to take responsibility for your own actions.
Oh, that's stupid.
Yeah?
That's not the guy.
Did your dad buy a car this morning?
A station wagon? Yeah,
He bought that piece of crap for me.
Piece of crap? That's a Vista Cruiser. You could literally cruise the vistas.
Daddy, where are the keys to the piece of crap?
Boy, she's lovely.
Give me his check.
Right. And thanks again. I, too, understand parents can be quite...
What a bitch a Rooney Dooney.
Dad, could you pass?
No.
Okay.
You know what would be great for dessert?
Hot dogs.
You read my mind.
I'll boil the water.